Trading zero-day options using credit spreads the smart way. First off, I look at the SPY chart, but I actually trade the SPX for tax benefits when it comes to options. But here's my strategy in a nutshell. This is where we open today on the SPY in this big bear zone right here. If we open up in a bear zone and below the daily hedge pressure, chances are that we're gonna close in this zone as well. So we had really three forms of resistance today. The top of the bear zone, our hedge pressure, and then the bottom of the bull zone. So I like three layers of resistance. So I sold some call credit spreads up in here. And actually it was, I sold the 4720 and I bought the 4730. This gives me my vertical credit spread on the SPX. And since I had three layers of resistance, I simply sold a call credit spread up in here, essentially betting that price just would not get up in here. So if you look at the SPX, you can see that it got tested there for a minute, but it then fell and fell hard for the rest of the day. So I entered on whenever we approached hedge pressure here, you can see that we broke through it. So I had to sit through some heat for about an hour, but after that it subsided, and it subsided pretty quickly. I only made $325 on the day. That was because on this pullback here on the hedge pressure, we did not break it cleanly. So I got out right in here. Solid trade, managed risk, can't complain.